my parents realized I needed to be out in the country. I needed to be with animals and satisfy that interest that they perceived early in my life. So they sold their place in Orange and moved north of Orange on into Jasper County, the southern part of Jasper County, just north of Orange, and built a place out in the country to provide enough land for me to have a variety of animals. And I was then 10 years old. Anytime I found something injured, whether it was a bird or maybe a puppy, or as I got around other animals that I didn't even have, I was just drawn to them, looking at them to see if they were healthy. That's something they told me. Said, when you hold an animal, you're not just wanting to love on it. You're opening its mouth. You're checking his eyes. You're feeling of it. And then it got to be where, neighbors would ask me to check their pets. And as I went into high school in the ninth grade, Donald Smith was my ag teacher, a great influence. In 1 year, he got drafted into the Army and left. And then Mr. Reuben Stringer came in my sophomore year, and that was in 1957. And then I had him for the 3 years in VOAG 2, 3, and 4, and graduated from high school in 1960. Through that 3 years of his mentorship, he realized I wanted to go to Texas A&M to be a veterinarian. And he brought me here to this campus a number of times. And ag teachers are great mentors, there's no doubt. There's a lot of time with their students and with their families. And they learn the families, learn the students. And I got into vet school in 1962, and that was a year-round program then, trimesters. And completed the DVM in 1965. To pursue a career in education and veterinary medicine, I saw I needed a mixture of an undergraduate degree, like a BS degree, which I received in veterinary sciences, and then my DVM in veterinary medicine, and then a graduate degree in veterinary parasitology. Plus those degrees, I needed clinical practice. And again, my ag teacher stayed in touch, and we decided my best would go back near home, Jasper County. So I purchased a veterinary practice there in 1968. After a period of time in practice in Jasper, the Department of Veterinary Parasitology here recruited me out of practice to come back here and teach. Then time went by. There was an opportunity for me to be in a veterinary practice in Madisonville. So I went on over to Madisonville and operated that veterinary practice up to the point that I was recruited to come back to Texas A&M University system for a third time, but be in Texas A&M AgriLife Extension. And that was a great opportunity for me. That was in July of 1983. I'd been out of school for 18 years with this mixture of experiences and education. So now I'm up to, I guess, where we are now for this last 31 years serving in the role of extension to meet the educational needs of our adults and youth in the area of animal health. This position gave me a good mix of classroom teaching, outside, teaching, and some clinical settings. That not to have a client with a sick animal, but be involved in a lot of educational activities that would be in clinical type environment, the demonstration type. But that's what I've been pleased over these 31 years is extension allows a specialist to be creative to develop educational resources, but to respond to the needs. So needs have been expressed to me over the last 31 years, and I could evaluate how to address those needs, and that would be through education. Not only develop resources, but to deliver them. So we always need others, and that's the key I always stress to young people today. Get people around you and to be very supportive of you in developing into a career, for career development, for workforce development. And then when you're in that career, get people around you and be very supportive. And you have to earn that respect, but you just work, and those relationships will grow. As I retire and move out of this position, I see ones following me, just taking the educational programs that we have in veterinary medicine, extension veterinary medicine, and just taking it to the next level.